Led Zeppelin's road manager says he put the money in the deposit box, and when he went back, it was all gone. And the police say there was money in the box, but they can't tell exactly how much.
The group's personal manager, Peter Grant, discussed the theft at a news conference today.
It was brought back by our attorney, physically carried, because that's his function. And when he comes back, it's put into a safe deposit box.
Police said they were questioning anyone who had access to the safe deposit box, but that's about all they would say. The money is reportedly the largest amount ever taken from a hotel safe deposit box in New York City.
We ascertained there was money in a box by one of the clerks. He noted one of the transactions.
Today was a leaving day anyhow, so we had, you know, that amount of money because we had to pay off airplanes and hotels.
After he met with newsmen, police took Grant himself and two of his employees to the precinct for questioning.